I was not here because I was in Raleigh, and we had a meeting for the film office, where I may not be become part of the advisory board for the governor of the state having to do with films.
So be very good at that.
Actually, it's my right environment, because you would try if you knew how many people on there. It was 25 people. How few of them actually know anything about film? Nothing. Politics? Man, they could make taking a crap complicated. You know, there's this amazing, amazing political agendas that they have. Right?
So I have a concern. Sorry, you know, Vice Chairman, I have a concern.
What's that?
Well, suppose it rains.
You know, it's that kind of stuff. Somebody else says, well, if I have an umbrella, I don't have one. Nobody has an umbrella. What are you going to do? I mean, it's like, did anybody ever read Chicken Little and Henny Penny and all of that? And I goes, the sky is falling. The sky is falling. And my better half said, honey, she said, I don't think you're going to be very happy there in Raleigh if they give you the job.
So why did you say that?
She says, because you see here, they're not your kind of people. They're very squeaky, you know. And I'm not concerned about it, actually, because I'm the kind of guy, as you all know, that I want to get something done. And I want to know that it's raining. Get wet! That's it! Go up, walk across the street, whatever. Don't worry about it. You got your song?